Welcome to another NUCIDA video. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified QA experts will reply in time. Today, I will explain how to capture web-based applications using UFT One. In our previous session, we explored capturing Windows-based applications. Now, let's dive into web-based automation with UFT One. UFT One is a powerful test automation tool that supports both Windows and web-based applications. Today, we'll walk you through the process of recording a test for a web application, step by step. Start by launching UFT One. If you're using the trial version, simply click Continue to proceed. Before we begin, ensure the required web add-ins are activated. Open the Add-in Manager, check the web, add-in, and click OK. This step is crucial for web-based testing. Next, create a new test case. Navigate to File, then select New Test. Name your test. For this demo, we'll call it Web-based App and click Create. UFT will now set up your test case. Now, let's configure the web recording settings. Go to the Record and Run Settings menu. Here, you have two options: record on any open browser, or record a specific web application by entering its URL. For this demonstration, we'll specify a URL, https://roykeans.com, and select Google Chrome as the browser. Once you're ready, click OK to save your settings. Now, click the Record button. UFT will automatically open the specified URL in your chosen browser. Perform the desired actions on the web application. For example, navigate to the Contact Us page. I will fill in the form fields with sample data, entering a name in the Name field, adding a valid email address, typing a subject and a message. Finally, I click the Send button to submit the form. UFT captures each step, identifying elements like the browser, web page, and form fields. Once you've completed all actions, click Stop Recording. UFT generates a detailed script, showcasing the elements interacted with and the actions performed. Each step is documented, ready for execution. Now, let's execute the test. Click the Run button, and UFT will replay the recorded steps. It navigates to the website, fills in the form fields, and submits the form by clicking the Send button. After execution, UFT generates a comprehensive report. The report outlines the test flow, verifying each step, navigating to the URL, filling out the form fields, clicking the Send button. You can review this report to ensure all steps were completed successfully or identify any errors. And that's it. You've successfully learned how to capture and test web-based applications using UFT One. With these steps, you can automate testing for any web application and streamline your QA process. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified QA experts will reply in time or even produce a separate video about your topic. Please also check out our other over 200 videos about software quality. Happy testing. See you next time.